knew he had to get back up, Leno, and actually off his head. Improvised goalkeeping to foil Vent. What is it about the head of Bernd Leno? Yep, not once, but twice.
Well, the challenge came in on Yannick Harbour. Blasted right in the face with the ball.